We have more spaces here this way.
New business co-working.
This can be a kitchen
maybe.
Chinatown. So small coffee shop. They come here, relax, drink, or maybe beer, I don't know.
Also sliding doors here.
This one is a more common area for everybody, but we have private desk here.
Okay.
So this is going to be some sofa or table and a big desk. Like, do you know, like a big desk, not like a small one. It's going to run like this.
Yeah.
And it's going to sit like seven people. So, also reception. We have two entrances. One across the elevator, and one in here. The reception is going to be here. Everybody has an electronic card to enter. And we have vending machines. You know, we buy Coca-Cola or something. So this small part is the private offices for small groups. This one is maybe a small fitness club or maybe some presentation or meeting room. This one. You rent it per hour.
Yeah.
You're going to have a meetup here. You will pay us, let's say, $40 per hour.
It's okay.
This one also private office, some private office. Plus, near the each office, we'll have small computer. It shows the logo, the name of company, what the company do. This is the list of services that they provide. So each member can come, oh, this is a lawyer here, okay. Oh, this is marketing here. Oh, this is investor here. Let's imagine, some investor sit here and waiting for a new idea, new Uber. So it's different. But some of these spaces, we're going to make also like a meeting rooms, and you pay per hour. Because this is big meeting room, and sometimes you need like a small The design of this space, we already hired this designer, interior designer. But the idea is a hipster
style?
Idea. No. Yeah, it's gonna be kind of
hipster place.
Urban hipster style. Yeah.
How much is the total space right now?
Total 10,000 square feet. Yeah. We have 11 like these blocks. Blocks. 11. So even each block, if we rent for, let's say, $1,000, it's $11,000 already. But we're going to make it more nicer. Concerning
just only books.
The ceiling, the ceiling is pretty
only
high.
Only books.
The ceiling. So maybe in some area we're going to make some idea with maybe second kind of, you know. So people can walk a little bit up. It kind of, you know, like, yeah, they can sit like this, you know, with the, what's it, you know, kind of sofa, but very soft,
right?
You know, for a hipster, they like it.
Then
we work, they have the same.
Interesting. So, and your projected profit every month is?
40,000 minimum.
Is
maybe
it net?
He calculated 70,000.
No, is it net or gross?
No, this is a clear profit because the expense is only $10,000 for rent. Plus one or two employees, that's it.
But
no, what about renovation?
Я знаю, что будет 70.
Renovation?
Yes, how much is it cost?
Oh, they are 30,000 minimum. The total design. Sliding doors is very expensive. It's each door $2,000.
When are you going to open? When?
This project will start next month. Is people already sit here work.
Really?
Yeah.
It takes just 1 month to renovate?
1 month.
1 month.
And money.
Just 1 month.
1 month and money.
We have money and
people. That's it.
1 month